What's going on, folks? This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all new Let's Play, the retro Let's Play. Playing some Torchlight. We'll get right into it as always. We don't waste no time. We're in here. Let's see, what do we want to play? What do we got? The Berserker. Brutal Swift. Berserkers call upon the powerful beast magic to augment their body. The deadly combat skills. If I want them. It's a magic guy. I don't know if I'm feeling magic. Little pistols? Engineer? I think I'm gonna do the engineer. That's what we're going to do. I'm going to go with Miss Lady here. Lasers. All right. Hairstyle. I mean, I only got a few, but they got some. Like this one. Hair color. Guess we go with white. Otis? Evelyn? Evelyn? Golden. All right. Let's see what we got here. I think we're good now. Continue. Pet. A muskox? That's what we're doing here. We got a muskox? Badger. Got a molten imp. That's cool. Bulldog. Llama, alpaca, cheetah. A seal? A rhino? A panda? Well, we're getting a panda, of course. And it's brown, gold looking? Casual, hardcore. We'll start out on casual because I don't know how this is going to play. Alright. Change character, manage characters, whatever. Okay. Start game, of course. With the panda? With the panda?
Deep beneath torchlight, a darkness gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrak. Yet even in death, Ordrak's corrupted heart endured and called out.
I was there on the last one. I seen all this happen.
Heroes may fall, hope may fade, but new heroes will arise.
That's right.
Torchlight 2. All right. I got a panda.
Recruit? What's your business here? You just get here? You a new recruit? Are you injured?
You're lucky.
I think this is as far as I can go.
Warn the Estherians. You should carry on to the Estherian enclave. I think this is as far as I can go. You should carry on to
the Estherian enclave. And it's headed their way.
Warn them that Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. It may be there already. Okay. We got some stuff that I don't care about. Alright.
You have a new quest.
Destroyer. Alright, Saga 2 active. Okay. Looks like gear and equipped. Okay. I just plan on show your current level how much gold you have. Okay. While on the screen, but it shows action for current screen. Potions I have. Scrolls. Maps. Fish. That's the panda. I have nothing. The HUD shows the status of the critical resources such as health and mana, and yada yada yada. Let's fight. Up. Okay. don't matter. Chest? Gold fire helmet. Oh yeah, we don't play around here. We're coming to scrap. Talking about the razzle dazzle. The panda. Some armor. All right. A little side thing. We're gonna head over to the actual mission, I guess. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Save my life. I thought those ratlins may have my number for sure. What's up war later? What's up here now? What do I get? I get all these things? Select. No shoulder, no shield. Fame. I'm really enjoying this so far. All right. Another level up. I think my guy's stuck in the wall. And they're smacking the skin off their face. probably sell it. I don't know what goodies I got. Get here.
You a new recruit? Glad you made it.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, we made it here. All right, so let's turn in this quest.
I thank you for your warning.
What do you want about this? Rock, too late. The Alchemist is already come and gone. I would do the prevent him from entering the archive. As it was, many Estherians were injured, and since the confrontation, several moves have become ill. We are not sure what is causing it. After his assault failed, the Alchemist carried on somewhat southward towards the temple steeps. Commander Vale and her vanquishers arrived a short while later and pursued him, hoping to prevent further damage. Alright, where's my wards? I'll take this.
Commander Vale believes that the
You have a new quest.
I must be on my way soon.
Alright. Alright folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe as always, and have a nice day.